so many ways we can make the evenings more interesting out here. At least we've got some food.
Need to start defending.
Thank you. Storm brewing there.
Hmm.
tower duty.
Once we see these data centers, one way or the other.
You know, it's getting to the point they'll try most anything. I heard they're getting boiled fox gall. I mean, great for leprosy, but for flux.
Dead!
Christ is surely...
Damn coward!
Follow my lead!
Best be going now.
Here we go again. Hey, it's Sean here. Bex is trying to cook up a trace of some kind, hoping to find out where this raw data's coming from.
It's not an Eivor's DNA, is it?
Can't be. Feels too deliberate. Like someone wants you to see it.
Stop! Stop!
Can you still love? You're injured. Now, let me see.
No! No more, please. Let me die. Here. Where all is quiet.
No! This is not your end. There is a way. A piece of Eden. A staff. Attuned to this method of transfer. It may work.
I made up like the outcast's husband. A beating heart without a mind. Do what you must. I see no other way.
Bex, any progress?
Nothing yet. Whoever put these here made a surgical incision into our server. They dumped this data and backed out before anyone noticed.
Oddly enough, that's how Rebecca describes our wedding night. Which I find rude.
Hastings, get off the mic.
Be ready.